Three-time Olympic gold medalist Aly Raisman shared a powerful message on Friday morning. She reminded everyone that, no matter what a woman is wearing, sexual abuse is never acceptable, and the victim should never be shamed. "If we are going to create change, I need all your help," wrote Raisman, who recently revealed she was sexually abused by a USA Gymnastics team doctor. Gabby Douglas, second from the right in the photo below, a member of the dominant Final Five in Rio along with Raisman, Simone Biles, Laurie Hernandez and Madison Kocian, responded to Raisman's tweet by victim shaming. While Douglas later deleted her reply and apologized, Biles first took a screenshot and expressed disappointment in Douglas.